believe it or not, like you, I used to live in fear. So I know what it's like. The pounding of blood in your ears, the tightness in your chest that makes you feel like you can't breathe, terror lying stagnant in the pit of your stomach like a piece of undigested gristle. All day, every day. I tried everything. Drugs, therapy, yoga. None of it worked. And then one day, I stumbled across the secret I'm about to share with you. This method is fast and 100% effective. And look at me now. I used to be scared to leave the house. Now I travel the world giving talks to thousands of people. And it's all thanks to this simple system. And I promise you, if you do exactly as I say, you will sleep like a baby tonight and wake tomorrow feeling refreshed and able to live your life fully out from under fear's insidious shadow. What I'm going to tell you will change your life forever. You will not believe how much better you feel. Calm, relaxed, happy. I want to give you this secret for free. I do. But I need to know you are really listening. So I'm going to ask you to invest in your own recovery with one easy payment of $78, or two easy payments of $39, or three easy payments of $26. Congratulations, you've embarked on a journey towards complete recovery. What I'm going to tell you now will change your life forever. But there is one essential ingredient I need from you, and it's the most important ingredient of all. I need you to believe. Can you do that for me? Can you believe? Excellent. Now first, go to your kitchen and fetch a dishcloth. It must be your favorite dishcloth. This won't work unless it's your favorite. Now close your eyes and feel. I want you to feel in your body where your fear is. Now put the dishcloth over the site of your fear and hold on tight with both hands. Can you feel it? Can you feel your fear trembling under the surface like a trapped animal fighting for its life? Grab it. Pull hard with all your might. Now. Hold on. Don't let it go. It's going to struggle. There. There. Do you have it? Now quickly. Wrap it up tight, and whatever you do, don't let it go. And put it somewhere safe, in a box or a tin. It must be something strong. Now, put this somewhere safe. Somewhere out of the way where you won't be tempted to look at it. And whatever you do, don't ever open it again.
Well, you may run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Let me tell you, God Almighty's gonna cut you down. Go tell that long tongue liar.
Bell, bell.
Go tell that midnight rider.
Bell, bell.
Tell the gamula, ramula, backbiter. Tell them God Almighty's gonna cut them down.
Well, stop, God Almighty, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on my bended knees, talking to the man from Galilee. My God spoke, and he spoke so sweet. I thought I heard a shuffle of angels' feet. He put one hand upon my head. Great God Almighty, let me tell you what he said.
Go tell that long-tongued liar.
For a long time,
run on for a long time,
run on for a long time.
Let me tell you, God Almighty's gonna cut you down.
Do me throw your rock and hide your hand, working in the dark against your fellow man. But show as God made day and night, what you do in the dark will be brought to the light. You may run in the hide, slip and slide, trying to take the moat from your neighbor's eye. But show as God made rich and poor, you're gonna reap it just what you sow. You may run on for a long time,
run on.
Bell,
go tell that midnight rider.
Bell, bell.
Tell the gamula, ramula, backbiter. Tell them God Almighty's gonna cut them down.
Some people go to church just to signify, trying to make a date with the neighbor's wife. But brother, let me tell you, sure as you're born, you better leave that woman alone. Because one of these days, mark my word, you think that brother is gone to work, you'll sneak up and knock on the door. That's all, brother, you're
thank you.
time.
Run on for a long time.
Run on for a long time.
Let me tell you, God Almighty's gonna cut you down. Go tell that long tongue liar.
Well,
go tell that midnight rider.
Well,
tell the gambler, rambler, backbiter. Tell them God Almighty's gonna cut 'em down.